He doesn't turn 18 until August. He's a puppy, but he's actually a grown man. This is a guy that has doubled his production in every major statistical category. You see his ability to attack the football down the field. He is a walking mismatch. You think about Auburn, what they've been able to do with that receiving core, Cam Coleman, Perry Thompson. This is a day one game changer for Hugh Freeze on the Plains. Watch out for Cam Coleman.